Good morning. How's everyone? Good afternoon. How's everyone? First, I want to thank Principal Yan for inviting us here and for welcoming us in this school. I'm joined today to my right by Councilman Warren Branch, who is the councilman of this district. Let's give him a hand. I'm pleased to be here today to kick off my play campaign, Productive Lives, Active Youth. See the sign there? That's what it is. Okay, and I'm happy that the Washington Wizard and their mascot, G-Man, and the Secret Service Dunker are here with us today. You students are certainly in for a treat, and we're not going to be before you long because I don't want to hold up the show. And whether you know it or not, you all had the largest percentage increase of any elementary school in math last year on the MSA exams. Do y'all know that? Give yourselves a hand. Thank you again, Principal Yan, for your leadership, and I know that this year will be the best year yet for Tench Tilghman. Throughout my time on the Baltimore City Council, both as a council member and now as president, I have been a constant advocate for you, our young people. Just yesterday, I introduced a piece of legislation that will help solve the school system's $2.8 billion construction shortfall.
And I said, Mr. President, with your leadership, God knows you have 14 districts, and you're here 20, 30 minutes before I am at any of them. That showed the dedication of a city council president, a leader, not only from the old 2nd district, but from the 12th district, and you'll always see him down here in the 13th district. So I want to thank the president once again for his leadership and for this program that he has played. I think it's exciting.
Let's go, G-Man! Clap, clap!
Approach it, because you seem to be doing a great job, because you're here already. I heard someone say earlier that you guys know your ABCs, right? Well, I couldn't hear what the ABCs were. What is the A for?
Attitude.
Attitude. I like that. Okay, you guys, what is the B for?
Behavior.
Okay, behavior. And you two, you over here. Are you guys going to participate? All right, cool. Well, you two groups, what is the C for?
Communication.
Wow, you guys are very good communicators. Can you follow instructions? All right, step back a little bit. Step back a little bit. Okay. All right. Okay, cool. Right about there. So here's what's going to happen. I'm going to go over there. Are you ready? Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to have my hand in the air. I'm going to run towards you as fast as I can. When I drop my hand, you bounce the ball high enough for me to jump over you, grab it for some fourth day of holiday cheer action. Are you ready?
jam. Keep the party in to the AM. Don't understand. Let me throw my hands in the air.
Firemen, principals, the next president could be right here in this room. And you guys are the future. So in order for our future to be as bright as possible, we need you guys to continue to strive for excellence, because I know you guys can do it, because you wouldn't be here today without it. So give yourselves another round of applause, because you guys are absolutely excellent. And to be perfectly honest with you, this is probably one of the better behaved schools we've been to. So give yourselves another round of applause. Oh, that is it right there. Give me. I want to leave you guys with this. Remember, I told you guys that you guys are absolutely the future. It starts and ends with you guys. You guys are the future, and it's up to you guys to make it bright for the next group of 6th, 7th, 8th graders, 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders to come, so they can make it brighter. It's all up to you guys.